that everybody wants. Okay, for this workout, what you're gonna do is you're gonna do 20 jumping squats and then 30 regular squats. Regular squats.
That was the 10th leg workout.